between safe candle and the regular candle. The safe candle has the power to extinguish by itself, and we have the regular candle here, and we have the safe candle here. So we just want to see that this one is actually properly placed, because the formula in safe candle is that there's positioning of everything, and if it is not properly positioned, yeah, you have a problem. Okay, so we are going to notice how this safe candle can extinguish by itself, and we have the regular candle which have no power of self extinguishing. One of the candles that actually has bring fire outbreak in the world. This recording was made for Sasuma Africa and Black and Bold Corporation, touching African life through discovering and music, drama, and inspirational words. And the safe candle was discovered by an easy one here in Sasuma Africa. Okay, so we are going to watch these two candles to see the one that can extinguish by themselves. Safe candle. Okay, we can see the regular candle. It has no power of self-extinguishing. We have the safe candle here. It has power of self-extinguishing. Okay, we shall be viewing them very closely. The safe candle has been formulated to extinguish by itself without any human or mechanical or wind interference. You can see that the flame of the both candles are stable, showing there's no wind, there's more or less 0% wind blow in this place. That is, the wind is not blowing fast. It shows it is lit on a room wind. Control. Fire heartbreak candle. Fire heartbreak has been one of the major cause of fire heartbreak in the world. Okay, a regular candle has been one of the major cause of fire outbreak in the world. Yeah, that's why here in Sasuma we try to discover, experiment on how we can convert the regular candle to a safe candle. I am Anyeze One in Sasuma, Africa, and Black and Bold Corporation. is almost burning down. The regular candle is almost getting to its burnt off stage, but that is one of the most dangerous stage of the regular candle. It will ignite by itself. Okay, so that's why we come up with a new formula for a candle to have to extinguish by itself. As you can see that the regular candle is burned off now. And this is where problem comes. This is how candle burn property, you can see. You can view closely what will happen here. Okay. The flame fall into the burnable material and you can now see that a new fire is coming up from the burnable material. You can see a fresh fire is being ignited. The problem of the regular candle, you see a fresh fire is being ignited. This is how regular candle can burn property off. Okay, so I think we need to remove it now so that we can continue. Let's off it. Okay, we try to off it and view closely the regular candle. We just off this regular candle which has ignited fire on the burnable material. Now we're now going to watch closely this one, which is tagged safe candle. It's at the edge of burnt off. If it will off by itself or behave as the regular candle did just now. Okay, we can see this one is dimming up. The safe candle is dimming up. It's dimming up. The regular candle, you can see, is dimming up, but the safe candle is dimming up. I mean, but the regular candle has set the burnable material on fire, and let us see. It's dimming up. Let's go closer. It's going down. Okay. If it will actually extinguish by itself, I will hold it. Go, it does. Okay, bingo. You can see it extinguished by itself without catching the burnable material on fire, not like the regular candle that caught the place on fire. You can see the safe candle actually off by itself. Bingo, African bingo. So let us view the safe candle closely. Okay, we're going to see. Let's see, let us remove it now. Let us see something here. Okay, we try to get some close view. You can see the safe candle. You can see there's just a little stain of fire, but it actually off by itself. As you can see, then we turn the back of the carton, you can see no trace of fire. Okay. Okay, so, but we have the other candle. You can see it actually burned off the materials, and in a second the back of the material can also be burned because I'm the one that off it. I'm the one that caught it. So that is the power of safe candle, and we hope you enjoy our recording and our discovery. I remain Anyeze One for Sasuma Africa and Black and Bold Corporation. God bless you.